What's good? Y'all know who it is and y'all know what it is. It's your boy Matthew Shaq. And yeah, I'm driving, but some good news just hit the wire. Some good ass news has just hit the wire in regard to the Las Vegas Raiders, man. And I wasn't waiting till I got home and all of that shit. I was gonna get on right now and discuss it and make it clear. Today, Christmas has come early for 2021, all right? We know Christmas is about 2.5 months ago, almost 3 months ago in 2020, but this year it came early because some shit that I wanted to happen, make sure I ain't gonna hit nobody. Some shit that I wanted to happen for two seasons just happened today. The Raiders finally cut wide receiver Tyrell Williams, man. I have been wanting to cut this dude since beginning of last season, man. As far as I was concerned, he shouldn't have played this year, okay? That right now is saving us $11.5 million on the cap. And it was it's bittersweet because we wasted a lot of money on a cat who only played 14 games, man. He only played 14 games in two seasons. He walked away with 22 M's. And I ain't talking about M&Ms, I'm talking about millions. And, you know, even though I'm like salute to the players that are getting paid, don't get paid on my team if you ain't gonna fucking show up and shit. So I wanted to come in and just say, that's casualty number one to get the cap straight. That's $11.5 million. He played, let's understand, when he was healthy two seasons ago, up until he had the foot injury, he had 42 catches for 600 something yards and 6 TDs, but been hurt, was hurt all season. Last year still got paid. And like I said before, man, we need to cut the fat. We need to cut the bad meat off the bone and shit and get the guys that we're going to stay with the team, man, and not eat up our cap. So I just want to come in and say that, man, there ain't a whole lot to say. I've been wanting to get rid of this dude, man. I've been wanting him off the roster. And today, that was the first casualty of war in regards to us being a team that can make the playoffs, man. Ain't nothing else to be said. Now let's see who's the next contestant on get the hell out of here. The next contestant on, here is a Uber Lyft ticket. Here is a all expense one-way ticket out of McCarran Airport in Las Vegas to go wherever the hell you want to go. All right, man, love all y'all out there, man. I'm happy as hell, man, and you should be happy too, because we're at a position right now, we don't have money to just give people to say they're on the roster. We need people that are going to be active bodies, that's going to get out there and play football and help us win football games. Y'all know what it is. Raider Nation for life. Salute.